Yo, what is up, guys? JD0 bringing you Bandy and the Ink Machine. I still cannot pronounce the name. Every single time I keep trying to look at it, say it, it's just not coming through with the name. So I guess I'm gonna play I guess you could say a horror game, or you know, a jump scare game. And this is my first time even doing such a thing, but it is what it is. We're gonna go ahead and, you know, do it. Again, that's generally one of those things that just I never done, and I'm about to do it now. And I'm so scared. I'm scared before even playing the game. Just don't know what to expect. I really don't. I wish I could change the controls set up on here, but it is what it is. I also wish I could use my PS4 controller, but it is what it is. I can't really use much, so yeah, it's one of those things. Okay, are you gonna continue, or are you gonna go through the game now? You're gonna keep loading? It's gonna keep on loading. Okay, that's weird, because usually when it does this, it doesn't like stay like there. It actually continues. There we go. I had to pop it off again. Is it gonna do what it's supposed to do? So now I'm just clicking the freaking mice to get it to do what it needs to be doing. But it doesn't want to do it. W. I'm just going to try to click anything. Try to see if it'll work. But nothing. I clicked the enter button, and the enter button didn't do anything. I clicked the escape button, it still doesn't do anything. Shift doesn't do anything. Is it not gonna be able to play on the recording? Hold up, let me try something. Okay, well, there we go again. I don't know what it's doing, but it's clearly it's not trying to. I think like trying to pause it and try to see if it'll work, like trying to pause the recording. Oh, there we go, but now we get a lag.
All right, Joey, I'm here. Let's see if we can find what you wanted me to see.
Oh snap. Okay. So, W, A, S, and then it's move, jump in space, escape, and left click, press shift, and run. Okay. 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 Did it not tell you how to turn? Do I use my... I can't find my mouse. Okay, now this is why I'm thinking like I might need a let's see, let's click the escape button. Huh. Wonder. Escape. Okay, this is weird. I can move up my head up and down with the controls. Trying to see what other controls. Oh, okay. I think I got the hang of what I need to do. Probably, I probably got some. I just don't know what's with the lag though. That's the only thing. Kind of having a real concern with is the lag of the gameplay. Because it looks like it can run smoothly if I wasn't recording it. It's creepy. Doesn't, I suppose it has like something that could pretty much hit. I don't know why I'm not hitting anything. Option? No, that's just. I just. Okay. That's not what I want to do. So. Okay, that's exactly what I'm not trying to do either. Nope. I just keep saving the image. That's weird. Oh snap, wait. Can I move now? Holy snap. Holy snap, I can move now. But knowing the fact that it can now move without having to press the PlayStation home button, the point is, at this moment, I can't freaking. Okay, X is a jump. Square does nothing. The hell is that? Okay, square is the X. Okay, that's okay. Now I know that. Where is the X? Oh, ooh, ooh, come on with the lag. Hello. It's really hard to do this on my PC. PS4 controller because it's really lagging right now. But I can't break anything because I don't have the means, the tools to break something. Oh, snap.
Hey, here's my old desk. I wasted so much time in this chair.
Wait, so does he work here, right? That's the gist of this whole thing, right? He works here. Oh my God. What the heck? Is there, why is this blocked off? Was there supposed to be something here? That's interesting. Dreams come true. What the hell? Oh my God. This is so difficult. No, can't get into that. Is that a plushie there? Can I grab the plushie? Can't grab the plushie. Okay, can't grab the plushie. Oh. So it says dreams come true. Visionary. And then that's the ink right there. Oh, this is super hella scary right now. Especially since I'm trying to do this on my freaking PS4 controller here. It's really, really, really difficult. Because the game is super, like, how would you say it? It's lagging because of the recording. Isn't that? There it is. I was trying to hear the jingle, but can't get anything. Is someone in here? No. Okay. Get into that. Okay. Some spice over there.
So this is the ink machine, huh? Wonder how you turn it on.
That's a very interesting thing. How do you turn it on? How do I? Okay. Can I please click the wrench, please? Do I have to get up close? Come on. I know I'm supposed to click up. Get on. Should be able to click. I guess it's not highlighted, I guess. Okay. So I guess I gotta wait for that wrench to be highlighted to click on it. Something like that. Oh my gosh. Ooh, this is super creepy. Oh, snap. The illusion of living. Okay. Oh my god. What? Did I just hear running? Did I just hear running? I hear running. I just heard running. That did not need to do. No one needs to do that. No one needs to be running because they hear exactly what I heard, because then I'll be running. Don't mess with me right now. Don't mess with me. Gonna look off the corners off the side. Oh my god. Look away from that. There's no need to look over there. I need to come over here. Chill over here in this place.
Alright, how do I get this to work?
So, I need to get these particular set items. Because it says it's low. And everything. It has low pressure. I need to get a feel, I need to get music, and I need to get the plushie on those sides. Oh my gosh. Don't you do that, don't you do that, don't you do that.
Who put this here?
Oh my god, why would you be here? Oh my god, just don't do that, please. No. Oh my gosh.
Oh my god. Joey, what were you doing?
Who's laughing now? Why would you have that there? What is wrong with guys? Oh my god. Again, it's super laggy. It may not look as laggy when you see it, but it might be laggy. I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry for the lag. It's hard to control set things. Come on. See, it's like I'm trying to turn too, but that's how you know it's kind of like the control is like super lagging off here. Okay, can I look up? Looking up, there's nothing up there. Can I get that book? There you go, I got the Book of Living. Oh, snap. You creepy. I did not need creepy things looking at me. Oh, I'm so scared right now. You don't even understand right now, I'm creepy. I don't know why he's keep breathing. I don't understand that. Why are you breathing? You shouldn't be breathing after we get an item. There should be no reason for that. We don't get that, okay. So that's not what we need. We need something. Oh, what the fuck? Don't you dare do that. Can I open you? Can I open you? Oh my god. Oh my god. What the hell? See what I mean? See what I mean, guys? It's like super laggy. Okay, that was weird that it just automatically music up on this. Huh. There, wasn't he supposed to get something? No? Nothing? I don't know why we need ink, because that's just saying that we're probably ink ourselves. And the fact that it's gonna lag is gonna just freak me out because, it's one of those things. Like, if a jump scare happens, the jump scare happens basically. Okay, come on and move to the other side. Move over here. Oh, Jesus Christ, don't do that. Now there's something supposed to be over here. Something to click over there. There is supposed to be something to click over there. Did I just? Okay. Play anything or not play anything? That is the question. I'm just gonna look away from that. Can I open you? You cannot open you. Okay. So let's keep going down here. Back to the office area. I don't see things here underneath the office area where I supposedly worked at. I'm surprised I even worked in such an area. Here's the exit. So there's nothing in the exit area. Oh my God, can I turn? Thank you. Okay. So, knowing the fact there's nothing in those areas, did I even check and see if I could open up that door? So, I still can't open that door. And we need like a couple of things, I think it was. Like I still need something in here, but there's nothing in here. Not even a can't candle? No. Is there nothing else in here? I feel like there should have been something else in here. There it is. Like I know here, but I couldn't find it. Do 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 do. think that's pretty much that's it in this area. Cause I still can't find anything else. Can't open any doors, so. That I don't know if I want to go that way. Let's just turn. Let's see if we can go this way. That's creepy. Can I open you? No, I cannot open you. But there's shiny, something shiny over there. Tape recorder. Okay. I just don't want to get scared. Honestly, that's my problem right now. Oh shoot! 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 In here that I could be stole upon. Nothing, nothing, just pure nothing, I guess, except for that that's there. There's nothing in here. What would be the point of this? Can I close it? No, I can't close it. That was pointless. I think I've pretty much gotten everything. I just need to head back. That's generally what I probably need to do right now, is head back. Because I got everything. That's a close. Okay, so. Yeah, I think I just need to head back. All the items, right? 1, 2, and 3. Wait. See, I know there was something that I was missing, and that was the ink thing. That's why I'm like, oh, wait. Hold up. Am I forgetting something? I am forgetting something. But where could it be? And was it in the area that I was at earlier? don't see it in this area. If it was here, it would be here, but I don't see it here. That's why I'm like, wait, is it here or not here? And it seems like it's not in this area either. Well, I generally don't know where that. Where could it be? If it's not in these areas, where could the field go? I think the field is in here. It's not in here. Can I open this door? Oh, I still can't open up the door. So where could it be then? Now we're near that area. Oh my gosh. Looks like I'm about to have like a full on hour long freaking episode if I can't figure out where the dang little gas thing is at. Where the heck is it? That makes no sense. It should be right over here in this area. Or basically right where, what am I thinking about that could be generally where it could be at? I don't know. It should be somewhere around here. Nothing. You can't open that either, so. It's really hard to find that damn thing. I don't know. Because I'm thinking like it could be over here, but I already found the like the screw, the I guess the gear in this area, so I mean, and nothing else is generally opening up the actually saying that's where it's at. I don't know where it could be, and no other door that's opening up either. But that's a bueno. Oh, come on. Where could it be? Is there something here? No, there's nothing there. Okay, I was just making sure. Because I'm thinking going here, and this will be the general area here, is where there's nothing here. Showing. Wait. There's something here. Oh, there it is.
Okay, that's all of them. Now I just need to get the ink flowing somehow. Should be a switch around here somewhere. Then I can start up the main power.
Okay. You still there? Okay, you're still there. Oh my gosh. Oh, fuck you, you piece of shit cockfucker. Oh, okay, I need to calm down. Just really need to just calm down. I want to destroy you. I want to destroy you so hard. Oh, that's not good. That's not good. When you know you hear that shit, that's not good. Can I turn it off? Can I turn it off? Can I please turn it off? Thank you. I can't turn it off. Can I? I think I was just setting myself up to fail on that point. Oh my god, no. This is where the jump scares are just gonna get freaking. I don't like that at all. I do not like that sound. Okay, that area is still good. Get everything running. Oh my gosh. Oh my god. I'm just gonna go ahead and end it here. And I'm just gonna go ahead and see you guys in the next one, because oh god. I mean, we didn't get to the freaking over the exaggerating part, but I'm pretty sure by the time that I do upload another part of this, God, please don't scare me. Please don't scare me, but if you do, comment, share, and honestly, just let me know if you really like enjoy me doing this a little bit differently than what I usually do is put Pokemon content up. Again, if you guys do enjoy this content, please like, share, comment. Pitcher Scrolls is on sale, some guys. Bye.